Dun, dun, dun. What's up, guys? It's Kenny here, and welcome back to some How to Minecraft. Today, in today's video, we are going to be making our hidden area slash our hidden room and all that good stuff like that we need. Uh-oh. I think I left all my stuff at Choco's house. Let's see. I don't remember if I put all my stuff... Oh, no. Where did I put all my stuff at? See if I can find it here real fast. Oh, here's some armor. I'm armorless. This is terrible. This is terrible. But what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be making our hidden chest, and before we do that, I need to find, or not our hidden chest, but our hidden supplies. Okay, we're gonna hide our supplies. I guess I'll just put on no. Oh man, if anybody watched the video from whenever we took on the siege thing, do you guys remember where I put my stuff at? I don't remember where I put it. I thought I had it here, but I don't remember. Unbreaking feather falling 4. Blast protection, projectile protection. This one's good. There we go. Those are actually some really good boots. Okay. Wait, is that projectile protection boots? Oh, whatever. It's fine. I guess it's not really a big deal. Feather falling, depth strider. Ooh, depth strider would be good to have on there. Does anybody remember where I put it? I don't remember, guys. Okay, so anyway. This is Astro's A50s. I totally forgot where I put, like, my axe and all that stuff and, like, everything I pretty much didn't need. I totally forgot where I put it. I think I left it at Choco's house, but I don't remember. Let's see. I was out here, I think. Maybe I put it in this chest? That's not in there. I don't know. I don't remember where I put it. But apparently, guys, there is, like, everything goes on Minecraft right now. Like, ever since that battle or whatever, stuff has been crazy, all right? Stuff's been super crazy. And apparently now it's like if you're on the server AFK or anything like that or just walking around, like, people can come and kill you if they want, and like it's pretty scary. And I hope that doesn't happen to me. I do not remember. You did leave it at Choco's? Oh, where'd I put it? Oh, did I put it by his throne? I might have put it by his throne, my pickaxe and everything. I gotta go to Choco's real fast in this episode. But we are going to make a vault-type secret entrance thing. I just watched a video on how to do it. So I'm looking... It seems pretty easy. I'm looking forward to it. But and before that, we need to go back. We need to go back here and get our... I need to get my pickaxe and all that stuff. And hopefully it's here. If not, I am screwed. Can you get wrecked, Vix, better than you? Oh, the sad face. That's so rude. Why would you say something like that? Thank you for... the kind words about my haircut. It's not really looking too good right now. It's actually the way my camera's face. It's kind of like parted the wrong way. I usually have it off to like one side, but oh crap, Choco's house is up here and then through here. Look at the 3D, dude. I freaking love this texture pack. I just put it back on and I absolutely love it slash adore it. Oh, hey, conveniently placed thing here. Oh crap, the power didn't go off. Oh, dang, Kes. Kill him. Come on, we can make it. Come on. Yes. All right, we made it. Oh, no. Neutral slain by a zombie pigman. Not too good, not too good. All right, but anyway, to make this thing, pretty much I'm going to be using a trap chest, 3 sticky pistons. Oh, I don't think I have any goo, any slime balls. I might need to borrow some from Choco. Is this a super loud or what? I don't know, is it this? What's the sound? Which one is it for the note box? Is this it, blocks? Doesn't seem to be it. Let's turn the sound down to that, I guess. Alright, so let's see, is it in here? No, I do need to borrow some slime balls for sticky pistons, so hopefully Choco has some somewhere. I know he won't mind me taking them, because he's always offering me stuff. Oh, God, I almost fell. Now, to get to Choco's house, I think we go down here. And then we go this way, and then that's how we get to Balaam, and I think our stuff is all the way, I think it's all the way in Balaam, I think, I don't know. Oh yeah, there's a, oh god, oh lag, no, why is it doing that? Don't be doing that game. I don't want to be lagging to death and die. Oh gosh, my FPS right now is like 4. Like 4 FPS. Alright, let's head down. Let's see if it's over here. Actually, I want to see if there's any slime balls here while I'm here. Jeez, dude, I don't know why, but like my FPS right now is just absolutely garbage. I'm doing good, everyone. Welcome to the stream. I'm not sure how long this is going to be. It might actually run a bit longer than usual. Let me turn off this 3D because this might be making me lag like crazy. I just got some terrible lag here. Jeez, I don't know what it is, but it is really bad. Alright, let's see. Any slime balls? Oh, here we go. Okay, I'm going to take some of these. I don't think he'll mind. I don't know how many I need, so I'm just going to take 12. Oh, yeah, he's got a lot. Okay, he won't mind. I'll give him some stuff for it next time I see him. Now, I got to... I don't know if I left my stuff in his keep. What the heck did I just... Where did that just come from? I picked that up? Remember where I left my stuff. If anyone remembers where I left it, that would be great, because I have no idea. Oh, wait. Is that one of these chests? I know I put it somewhere, because he asked me to help him carry stuff, so I put all my stuff away in a chest. But which chest was it? Is this it? No. He said, Kenny, I need your help carrying some stuff. Oh, you know what? I think it's over here, actually. Yeah, there it is. Okay, Axe of Valor. We got our saddle. These were not our chest plates. Those weren't ours, I don't think. Emeralds. Yep, there we go. And our dyes and stuff. Okay. Now we got all our stuff back, our pickaxe and stuff. Yeah, that's it. I think that's it. Unbreaking Fortune 3, Fortune 3, Efficiency 5. I think we'll actually use this one for now. And our Soak Touch. Okay. So now we can head back. We got our slime balls, and I think that's all we really needed from Choco's area. That seems about right. I have iron. I gotta make sticky pistons and stuff like that. I gotta go back up here. Go back up home. I wish there was a faster way to get up these than just walking up the ladders. Can you making an impression a parkour man? Awesome, dude. Just make sure you tweet at us. And if we don't see it the first time, make sure you tweet us again and stuff like that. Is Corey in the chat? I don't even know if she knows I'm streaming. I just kind of came up here and started streaming. So she may not even know. But then again, she may know because she's on her iPad. Corey isn't here. Sad face. She doesn't even like me. You want some of this? Nope, don't want any of that. Alright, suit yourself. I'm out of here. Now, unfortunately, guys, we did lose our sword and our war gear. So, we're going to have to remake that sometime. However, I did not have any levels that I took with me when I died. So, level thing is not really a problem here. Dude, Choco has so much stuff. How does he have so much stuff? What does a clock do? I never even used a clock. I have Ender. I don't know if I need any of that. Okay, let's get in here. Press the button and take off, head back home, and get this secret vault going here. Oh, I should have grabbed one of his shovels. Oh well. Am I the only one who saw Kenny dig in his armpit? Maybe. I don't know why I read that, but it is kind of itchy right now. You could use the minecart. What minecart? For what? Was there a minecart I missed? Oh, never mind. I think I know what you're talking about. I think there's a, like, I don't know, but a while ago, Nooch was AFK, and I put a box around him, and the box is still there. He didn't even delete the box. He just kept it there, dude. Clock tells time. Are you kidding me? Like I didn't know that? I meant in Minecraft. I never used that in Minecraft. I just don't understand how it works. It's weird. Your gear is by where the battle was in a chest. My gear? Was it salvaged? Was my gear salvaged? You know what? We'll go get that later. If it's in a chest, then we're fine. We'll get that later. I want to get this thing built. We've already made enough trips away. One thing I do need help with, and this is probably pretty terrible, is I need to make a repeater, and I don't know how to do it. So I may need you guys to help me with that. I've made it before. I just forgot because I haven't made one in so long, and I don't make it that often, so I kind of forgot. Now, the next question is where we're going to put our secret vault. I think I'm going to do it under this hill. I think I'm going to do it under this hill. Okay, we should have stone cooked up. I don't really know if I'm going to need all this, but yellow. I did put a... Okay, so repeater, was it three of these and then like this? That's not it. Clock says when it's day or night. Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense. Anybody know how to make a repeater? No, it was not. They left it there. Okay. I'll look for it later. Does anybody? I don't remember how to make this redstone contraption. That looks like how it's made, right? Because, you know, it's kind of got, like, the two sticks that stick up, and it's got... Is it stone slabs? Redstone torches. Ah, that makes sense. That makes sense. I can't believe I'm asking for help on how to make a freaking repeater, dude. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's just grab 4 of those. And then if we do it like this... Ah, is it cobblestone? Dang it! 2 redstone torch. Was that not it? Is it slabs? Or is it just me not knowing how to make anything? Let's try making a slab. What the heck? It doesn't work. Did I do it wrong? Am I doing something wrong? Redstone and mid. Oh, redstone and mid, like this. Oh! Okay, so it's regular... That's a repeater. Is that what I needed? Yeah, I think that's what I needed. Okay. Jeez. Talk about a nightmare, dude. Just trying to make that. I don't know, guys. Sometimes I just don't know about my life. Like, I don't do a lot with redstone, so this is hopefully... Okay, and now we got to make a sticky piston. Yep, that's what we got to do. I think you need a piece of iron. I have no idea what I'm doing. Wait, made something there. No. Nah, brah. It's a dropper. All right, hold on. Let's think about this. Let's think about this. A piston, it has a thing that goes up. And so it's going to have to go up from down. I think I got this, guys. I think I know what I'm doing here. I think we need a piece of iron. Make pistons and slime balls. You need slime balls. I got slime balls right here. I stole some from Choco. Choco, I borrowed some slime balls. Is that okay? I don't know if he's on here. He's on here. He just logged on, but I don't know if he's paying attention to the chat. I borrowed some... Why does he put dot, dot, dot? I just typed what I... What is he doing, dot... Cobblewood, iron, redstone. Yeah, I'm Googling it. I just, my brain right now. Sticky piston. Images. Not videos, images. How do you make a sticky piston? Oh, wait, I found it. Redstone, iron in the middle, and then wood on top, I think was right. Wood on top. Was it redstone, iron in the middle? Oh, baby, baby. How do you make the sticky piston then? Is slime ball in the mid? That's not it. Maybe it's all slime balls? Balls! Alright, sticky piston. What is this? Wait, wait, wait. Oh, never mind. You make the piston and then you put the slime ball on. Okay, got it. Boom, bada bing, bada boom. Okay, thank you, chat. Even though I use Google, dude. Oh, wait. We need 3. Dadgummit. You know what, let me get rid of some of this dye that I have here and all this stuff. Where's the dye at? Let's get rid of that. We don't need none of that nonsense. Put that there. Get rid of our coal block. Alright, there we go. Now let's make a couple more of these pistons. But make 2 more, I think is fine. Like that. 2, 1, 2. And then 1, 2. There we go. Alright, 3. So we got our repeater. We got our redstone. We got our blocks. We need a button. We got our button, and we got this. Now all we need to do is make it. And hopefully, I have a shovel. I do, but it's about to break. Can I fix it with a piece of iron and the anvil? Might cost levels. Cost 2 levels, and I just can't do it. Alright. Let's see. Do we got a sword? No. We need a shovel. We need a shovel. Dude, I used to have a really good shovel. You know what? This one might make it. This one might last. It might last a duration of what we need. Can you spoil the winner of UHT? Well, that would just not be very cool. So, no, I will not do that. However, why did Choco just put dot, dot, dot? Alright, let's go. Where are we going to put this? Curse you, tree! I think we're going to put it right underneath our house in a safe little place. This doesn't look right, does it? Oh crap, I think I really messed that up now. Let me see what I did here. Oh, I know why, okay. It's because I didn't replace these ones. Easy fix. Okay, there we go. Let's just finish this up. Oh, are you kidding me? It already broke. I just don't know what's happening. Can you... Where's the setup video of your new desk? I haven't got the extra piece extended onto it yet. I need to get a cordless drill and a drill bit and stuff like that so I can pre-drill the wood and then screw in the brackets that I bought. But I will try to get it done. What is today? I'll try to have the setup video by this weekend because we don't actually have a cordless drill at the house, so I have to like ask this guy for one. And he just went to a wake the other day. So I don't want to like, it's just not good timing right now. So I'm waiting, patiently waiting. Actually, you know what I should do? I should make this out of dirt so no one will know. Candy girl, I missed you too. I swear. Actually, I can't make it out of dirt. Let's see. What should I do? What if I did it like this? Oh, what the heck? What? That does not look very good. I do not approve. I think I have to do it like this. Alright, Leaf. I've had it up to here with you, buddy. Okay, like that. I'll probably end up, like, reskinning this, but I just want to get the basics of it down right now. For later. Okay, let's keep it like that. Remove all this. I wish I had a freaking shovel, dude. I almost want to go make one, dude. Kenny, what you prefer, butts or boobs? Both. Good answer, right? Great answer, Kenny. Great answer, man. Way to be a letdown. But anyway, if you guys did watch UHC, how hype is it that I have Lachlan on my team? Freaking love Lachlan, dude. He's the funniest Australian I've ever met. One of the only ones I've ever met. Kenny, you a cool kid now? I don't know. I don't know what that means. Not. I wish that I was like the cool kids. Because they seem to get it. Whatever it is, I don't know. Crap, are you kidding? Dirt. There we go. Okay. We got that. I guess this isn't going to be so secretive, but maybe I'll fix it or something. I'll fix it in another day. Can't watch John, by the way. I'm way cooler than Lachlan. Oh, well, there you go. The man's made his statement. Okay, now we go like this. I guess this doesn't really blend in too well, but YOLO. What do we do? What do you do, mate? Okay, so you go like this. Now, if I remember, it was like... Oh, crap, I forgot to make one item. Hold on, I gotta go back. I forgot to make a trap chest. Which I think I need string for. to make the, what is it called? If I do this like this, maybe? I don't remember. Wait, hold on, that doesn't make any sense. No, I don't need no string. What am I doing? How do you make a, the rope that connects a string for a trap? What's it called? I can't remember what it's called, but you guys know what I'm talking about. Like, to make a trap, you have the rope. A tripwire. How do you make a tripwire in this game? I thought it was that and iron, but it's not. Do you guys know how to make a tripwire? String, plank, and stick. You need planks. String. So was it string? String, plank, and sticks. Place the string. On the ground, plank on top. Iron, string, stick. Place the string on the ground. Just string. Iron/stick/wood block. Iron. How do you freaking Minecraft? Ugh. That's it. I can't figure it out. Trip wire. Minecraft. Why is this image so bad? Plank on the bottom. Stick. Boom. Got it. Let's go. Get the heck out of here. What can I throw out to take this? Thank you. I'm out. I'm dipping. All right. Jeez Louise, Batman. Jeez Louise. Freaking, I cannot Minecraft, dude. I can just not do it right now. Just not having any of it. There we go. Holy crap, we actually craft something. We actually made a craft. We did it. Craft macaroni and cheese. Oh, God. Why is everybody joining the game? Don't TP to me, anyone. Don't come to me. Don't do anything around me. I'm making my secrets. I'm making my secretness. Look how secretive this is. No one will ever know. No one will ever know that there's something here. Okay, so... Oh, crud. That's right, I got a crafting table here. Like this, and then... Okay, so this is how you do it. Oh, boy, that was not where I wanted to put it. Okay. Like this. Hold on. I'm confused, boys. Alright, let me think here for a minute. If I put it here, it would open over here. So I need to put it here to open over here. Aw, daggummit, dude. Alright, let me try this. If I do it like this... Ah! Hold on. I failed. Oh, I think it's maybe this isn't working right because these stairs are here. Oh, man. Oh, I remembered how to do this, but I just forgot. All right, hold on. Maybe I need to do it up here. No, it's got to go down here, I think. How am I going to do this with these stairs here? Oh, this is not turning out the way I thought it was. I thought it was going to be easy as pie to do this. I thought this was going to be a lot easier, guys. My apologies. If I was good, this would be easy, but I'm not, so. Why did I make this like this? Oh, I remember why. It was to hide the bottom of it. Get up there. No. Parkour. Oh, get up there. I freaking quit, dude. I'm done. Alright, that can wait. Oh, let me just finish this. Alright, here we go. This is gonna do it, alright? This is gonna do it. This is how we do it. Alright, we go like this. Like this. Like this. I need to come on this side. Like this. And then we have... like that, and then... perfect. Alright, and then we do it like this. Maybe? Maybe like that. And then... I don't remember how to do it. Slowly but surely, I will figure this out. Alright. Don't give up hope, guys. There's a way. Where there's a will, there's a way. I think it has to go down lower. Alright, hold on. I gotta figure this out. I'll watch the tutorial on it, okay? This is not it. Ow, my god, my ears. Jeez Louise, have mercy. Alright. Now, I gotta watch the tutorial video because I totally forgot how to make it. But in the meantime, I hope you guys are all having a wonderful day. I should have like wrote down notes or took like a screenshot on my phone to just remember how to do this, dude. I'm going to show Preston where it's at. Well, that's great. That's just fantastic. Why is there a 40-minute advertisement on here? I know the concept. It's supposed to be... this should work like that, I think. No, it won't be able to work because I can't open the block above it. Actually, hold on. What if I just... I don't really need these blocks down here. That wasn't really a worry or a concern that we had to worry about here. We just need one right there, and we're pretty much good to go. We can actually dig out all this, to be honest. Ooh, maybe we could even... ooh, actually, I got some big plans now. Big plans. Alright, that's grass. It's like this. Boom. Okay. Now, trap chest. It goes like this. And then, let me watch the tutorial on how to do it. Alright, there's a block like this. And then there's a piston like this. Ah, there we go. And then it's like that, and then you put this here, like that. One more second, watch the tutorial, learn all the goodness. Okay, and then there's a block like this, with all of this goodness here. Oh wait, I don't think I'm doing this right. I don't think I'm doing this right, guys, unfortunately. How do you do this? Why is it so hard? I think I even put it in the wrong... no, this is in the right area. Hold on, let me test real fast. I might be able to still make this work. I just gotta test it. Okay. So that works like that. And then we got... boom. Oh, redstone looks weird. Like that. Then I think we have the button here. And then this goes like this. Oh yeah, guys, we're gonna get this for sure. We're getting this, alright. This is all the hype right now. Oh crap. I think I might need to make this more. Probably have to make this bigger. And I might redo this after this video because I might try to fix it, because this is not like going the way I thought it was gonna go. Let me go here. here, and then we have these blocks. Oh yeah, this totally is not the right way. Hold on. Can I have this go this way? Anyway, here's the concept. I'll probably end up redoing this because it's not working right. Yeah, I definitely did the concept wrong. Okay. But anyway, it would go like this. Oh crap, where do I open it at now? I totally forgot where it was. Where are you? Where are you? Oh god, I lost my spot. It's here. Somewhere. Oh, I missed it. Freaking missed it. It's right here, right? Two out. There you go. Wait, why didn't it work? What the? Oh, I didn't put the redstone. Derp. Redstone here. The concept is wrong. Well, it's wrong. And then there's supposed to be a button where you can open it, but I did it wrong. I said it wrong. What the heck? Is that work? Oh, my controller just fell. My face went, dude. What am I missing here? See, what's supposed to happen is this is supposed to like open a door, but I did it wrong. I did it so wrong. Oh wait, hold on, maybe it's supposed to go like this. Why isn't that working? Oh, I did this wrong. There we go. But now why isn't that going to that one? Maybe it has to be too wide. Man, dude, I don't know. Every time I try redstone, I just fail. So, like, it's very depressing. Very depressing indeed. Like, if I had enough tears to cry, I probably would. But I just don't have any more left from all my tears from earlier. I will get this one day, but maybe just not today. Alright, let's see. Let's test it out and see what I'm doing wrong. Okay, you see? It worked. It worked-ish. Now, the concept, I built it wrong, but the concept works. Now, if I go inside and if I had the button, say, hooked up right here, I would be able to, if I had this hooked up right, I would be able to, it would suck the blocks back in and I'd be able to get back out. So, I did the concept wrong. Well, the concept is right, but I built it wrong. So, what I'm going to do is stop the recording here. I'm going to fix it, and then in the next episode, you guys will be able to see the finished product, and I'll give you guys a tour because I'll probably deck it out in here and stuff like that. But technically, this would all be hidden like this. No one would be able to find it. You'd sneak it in through here. This block would open it, and then whenever you came inside, you could close it or open it up like that right there. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I will fix this later, and in the next episode of How to Minecraft, I will give you guys a grand tour of what it looks like and all that good stuff. Because right now I am just failing too hard to continue. So thank you guys so much for watching on YouTube. I will see y'all later.